If you know the difference between the simple form of the verb and the past tense form of the verb, then making the past tense negative is easy. All you need to do is add did and not to the simple form of the verb, or you can call it the infinitive form of the verb. Go, eat, have, do, work. Did not eat, did not have. Most people use didn't. Didn't go, didn't eat, didn't have, didn't do. To make do negative, when do is the main verb, you use didn't in the past tense. Didn't work.